Oh, yeah. Hindi mo mo rin makarunin ka ang money, Chen. Hiya, what's your name? Tina. Tina Pano. Tina, what's your phone number? I'm only Ken, don't be jealous, don't be jealous. Right, here we go. Tina, you're going to have to do an amazing magic trick. Now, we're not going to use a magic wand, we're going to use...
Now.
Get out of the way, let them hear it, Tina. She... Tina. Take the bell. Wave it up. She will win the... Tina! Take the two hands. Don't bump your nose. Go! Help the safety. Study skill once. 5 year old. Boom. Right the nose, blood everywhere. I learned that, I tell you. Right, don't worry, Tina. Don't worry. We'll use a magic board instead. Here you go. Right, what we're going to do. She will go here. Give me that. Right, this is what we're going to do. Don't worry. That one should be there. Right, now what we're going to do, Jim.
Mummy, stop laughing, it'll just make it work.
Tina, magic wand. Excellent. I have got a little bag here, Tina. What I want you to do is tell everyone what's in the bag.
Nothing.
Say nothing. Tina, what's in the bag?
Nothing.
She said nothing. Hold on, I'll tell you what, I'm going to ask somebody else.
Ask me. Me.
Hiya. What's in the bag?
Empty.
Are you sure? Put your hand down and watch the spider! There's spiders here, Tina. There's spiders here. Inside this bag is a invisible box of flowers. Would you like to see it? There it's there.
Okay, I can see it. I can see it.
Okay, watch your glasses. She's right here. She can see it. Maybe you sit in the earrings are. Makes sense though. Right, Tina, wave the magic wand, look at the box of flowers. You do it?
I can see it.
Give her a round of applause. Well done, Tina. What's in the bag? See, I'll be back in a minute. Hold on. Hiya. What's in the bag? Are you sure? It's an invisible box of flowers. They don't believe me, don't believe me. Try again, Tina. You ready? 1, 2, 3! Give her a round of applause! Well done, Tina! What's in the bag? I'll be back in a minute!
I'm sorry,
what's in the bag? What's in the bag? It's an invisible box of flowers! Try again. 1, 2, 3! Give her a round of applause! Well done, Tina! You guys know why that's magic? Because you don't even fit in the bag in the first place. Give her a big round of applause! Well done, Tina! You can sit down again! If you have options, you can check out on your new glasses.